Ladies, ma'am, because I on the grapevine of Italia, where... Italia? Is that where you're from?
Yes.
You're a ladies, man, yeah?
No, I'm a happily married man.
Gino, hold on a second. I taught Gino how to Twitter, and it came in three, like Nanny McPhee, Nanny McPhil. It came in lessons. Lesson one was how to write in 140 characters. Lesson two was how to follow people. Lesson three was how to follow people that weren't blonde and beautiful.
Listen, it's not none of my fault. There's a lot of lady on the Twitter thing. You know, of course, if you have to pick, you're not picking the Minga. Is it me? I tell you to pick, I pick the pretty one.
You don't want a Minga, do you?
I don't want a Minga, no.
Follow everyone. That's the thing.
I'm not going to follow everybody. What's the bloody point of doing that? Especially, you know, sometimes they have a little birds on Twitter. Fucking following a bird. Somebody who does all the polls.
That's if they don't have a picture of themselves. You don't know what they look like if they've got a bird.
Well, I'm not following that. You know, I'm not following, because if they don't have a picture, I've got a theory that they're going to be ugly. Right?
Yeah, if they do have a bird, they are too rough to have a photo of, right?
Exactly. You know when they say happy and bubbly, you know that she's going to be fucking fat and ugly.